interesting chair. Antique.
15th century. The heretic's chair. Once owned by Tomas de Torquemada, Grand Inquisitor of Madrid.
You collect this stuff?
Well, a man must have his hobbies, huh? Some play golf, some play cards. Me, I collect instruments of persuasion. And why, you may ask? Come on, ask.
Why?
It's fun. The history of the world told in agony and dismemberment. Here, get up, I'll show you, huh? So, you sit, and they ask you a question. They don't like the answer. Well, that will make you believe, eh? Sit down, let me ask you a question.
Some other time.
Oh, okie dokie. So, how about these crazy kids? Huh?
What about them?
Well, they do seem very fond of each other, no?
Well, I guess. It's not like they're getting married, though.
Married? No, no, of course not. They're so young. Of course, they marry young these days, do they not?
I don't know what they do.
Yes, well. Speak of you, the Beinecke saga. Your life, your loves, your hopes, your son.
Oh, Lucas. Well, he's a little soft like his mother, but when he gets out of college, I'm going to toughen him up, teach him the business, make a man.
May I say something? You and I think we understand each other. You feel this too?
No. Adams, tell me, 10,000 square feet right in the middle of a public park. How did you swing this place?
Oh, these 2 acres have been in my family ever since Queen Isabella of Spain deeded them to my great ancestor, Alfonso the Enormous, for services rendered.
What sort of services?
Alfonso the Enormous? The Enormous.
Oh!
I mean, I have to draw your diagram.
No!
Oh, Beinecke, come! I show you the moat. Did you bring a bathing suit? Oh, no matter, let's be crazy.